think Jamaica can get a 1-2-3 in the women's 100 meters? Will it be this lady, defending champion, Elaine Thompson, or the former champion? Or will it be Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce? Or the third Jamaican in the field, Sherika Jackson? Or could Mary Jose Talu be the fly in the ointment? Or could Sherika Jackson shock the world and win the gold medal? What are your thoughts? Give us your views, opinions down below in the comment section.